Good to see you too.
I've had some unpleasant surprises. Will, this isn't a good idea. Baran might grow suspicious.
As a matter of fact, it was Baran who sent me here. He told me to pretend to be friendly with you, help you organize a mutiny so that he can determine who your supporters are in the crew and then eliminate them.
Oh, what a tangled web we weave. I have difficulty remembering whose side I'm on. So, what have you been able to find out?
When we reach the Hyrulan sector, we're supposed to rendezvous with a Klingon transport ship. I'm not sure, but I think they may be delivering another of the Romulan artifacts to us.
Second artifact? Oh, and by the way, that first artifact is not Romulan. It's Vulcan.
Vulcan?
Mm-hmm. I have been looking over the glyphs and pictograms from the Calder 2 artifact. And although I don't have enough data to translate all the inscriptions, the alphabet and the symbology is much more consistent with early Vulcan than Romulan.
Do these artifacts have some religious or cultural significance? Something that would make them valuable enough to kill for?
I don't know. If I could just get access to the Enterprise computer just for a few moments. So, what will Baran do once he's obtained the second artifact?
You're supposed to verify its authenticity. Then I'm supposed to kill you. Then I take your place.
Well, you always seem to be after my job. Well, as soon as Baran feels that I've outlived my usefulness, he can kill me simply by using the neural servo. So I think we had better start planning a mutiny.